The Maury Povich Show made history with the Walton Sextuplets.
Now, we're doing it again. This mom had not one, not two, but three sets of twins. By the age of 21, the Gaithers are like any other family.
They gang up on him.
Except these quintuplets all became TV stars. Plus, this woman already had a handful of kids, and then quadruplets came along on the next Maury.
Join us at 9 right here on Channel 3.